Director of Statistics, Mr. Sean Mather, says the census is the single most important statistical activity for the island. The information gathered via a questionnaire forms the basis for future calculations of population and the main characteristics of the socio-economic situation in the country. It is also used by both central and local government to guide development policy. The department, he says, is working round the clock preparing for the census and ensuring that it meets internationally recognized thresholds.
We have established two committees, that is the steering committee, which basically has oversight as it relates to the management of the implementation of the 2020 household and population census. We've also established a technical committee, which basically will give effect as it relates to the discussions and deliberations that emanate from the steering committee meetings. To date, we have a first draft of the 2020 census questionnaire instrument. The intention is that we should be pre-testing that questionnaire soon. And as at present, we're working towards doing the pre-test of that questionnaire, hopefully in the coming weeks.
Mr. Mathurin is urging the general public to cooperate when the exercise gets underway.
The last census was conducted in 2010. It was an overwhelming success as it relates to the data collection and also the very timely dissemination of the statistics that that were collected.
The census is scheduled for May 2020. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.